Good morning, children. How are you all? All are fine. Okay, children. Today we are going to learn a new thing. Which alphabets? Do you know the alphabets? कोई बताएगा मुझे अल्फाबेट्स में क्या होता है? Yes, Pooja. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Okay. So this is A. A for apple. A. A for apple. A for aeroplane. A for aeroplane. A for ant. A for ant. Now next alphabet. Next alphabet is B. B for banana. आप सबको अच्छा लगता है banana? Banana is very healthy. B for boat. B for boat. B for butterfly. B for butterfly. Now next alphabet is, कोई बताएगा कौन सा है? Yes, C. C for cat. C for cat. C for crab. C for crab. C for car. C for car. Now D. D for doll. D for doll. D for dolphin. D for dolphin. D for deer. D for deer. Now E. E for envelope. E for envelope. E for elephant. E for elephant. E for egg. E for egg. अभी हम लोग सीखेंगे अल्फाबेट कैसे लिखते हैं. सब लोग यहाँ पे देखो. One slanting line. Another slanting line. One slipping line makes A. A for apple. One slanting line. Another slanting line. One slipping line makes A. A for apple. Now B. One standing line. One cow. Another cow makes B. One standing line. One cow. Another cow makes P. B for banana. Okay, children. अभी हम एक राइम करेंगे. A. Now start. मेरे साथ सब लोग बोलोगे. Okay. A B C D E F G H I J K L O M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and Z. Now I know